As soon as they told me about the job, I wanted it.
I possess the ability to hold a top secret SCI clearance.
I am a cryptologic technician collection. I specialize in the analysis and collection of signals. Sounds a little bizarre, but how vague the description was actually made me want to find out more about it.
They look at the socio-political climate and try and predict what cyber-related incidents could be created due to what's happening in the world.
This rate has helped ensure that our ships stay safe at sea. It ensures that we can bring our sailors home safely. It ensures that the big letter agencies, NSA, CIA, can do their job in protecting the homeland. It gives you situational awareness of what's happening in the world so you can keep everyone safe coming home.
They protect from viruses and making sure that those networks are secure.
Being a CT does not exempt you from the rest of Navy life. Like, you will be working on the decks with everyone else. You will get to experience what it's like to be a real working at sea. Working topside, preservation, maintenance, standing on the flight deck with everyone else for ceremonies. There's definitely moments of camaraderie that you see amongst the sailors when we get together.
You can't learn this level of teamwork or flexibility anywhere else.